Oh, this is the gayest guy ever.
I'll see you in class, baby. Okay?
Yes, you enjoy your company.
So, Brian, how gay are you?
Girl, I am gay as hell. Jesus looked at me and said, "You gay."
Ooh.
Yeah, I am. That's some gay ass shit right there. Let me do you.
Make sure you. I hope you sent the picture along with your phone when you sent me that. Did you text me or did you dial me?
Oh, I texted you. I'll send you a picture.
Yeah, you'll have to put something to go along with that phone.
Oh, girl, I gotta.
So I know.
I've got a come hither picture that I can send you.
No,
it's from the neck up.
It's from the neck up.
Okay, neck up. It's
gross. He's so gross. Look, I just want to put him out to hit me up on the page. I have to make you one of my friends. Yeah, you can send me one of those. But make sure it's got a name attached.
Absolutely. Shayla, how much of a fucking dyke are you? That's pretty damn gay.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Oh my.
I'm right.
Be your daddy.
This right there, baby. Made
I'm
me.
Your daddy.
This right here never touches that right there. This has never met each other.
Okay,
never will. Even,
we shall not speak of it.
Never will.
You can stand us like we crazy.
Oh no, I think it's a gay thing, but I'm not worried about it. Fuck them all.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
You got a cigarette on me?
No. But we can mooch one.
Not
just go up to random people and be like, hey, you got a cigarette?
No.
Why? I do it all the time.
Because, baby.
What? Ooh, get sexy with it.
I have class.
Oh. Class.
Oh, so you want to see my bitch dance?
Hell yeah.
All right.
Watch him get it, y'all. Don't take off your shirt. What are you about to take? Look at this. Y'all gotta see the hair on his chest. This means real manhood. Look at that. That's manhood right there.
Wait, pull this. You have to. No, pull this.
Oh, pull it. Hmm. Talking about another tattoo? Oh, shit.
Ain't she sexy?
I don't know if y'all can see that, but let me get. There we go.
She's sexy as fuck.
What made you get that?
I got a hot
wife. Is that a sailor?
Yeah, this is Sailor Girl.
I drew
her up into everything. I drew this bitch.
Oh, shit.
That's my bitch.
And they tatted it.
Yeah.
You're a damn shame.
Oh, and look at this.
Ah! Did you get the other one pierced?
No.
No. You can't go through the paint again?
Oh, no. It's too damn much.
Damn. You're a bum.
What size of them shoes?
9.
Girl, look at my boots.
These are my little boots with the tree on it. Oh, them the real cowboy boots, pal.
Ain't that funny? I'm wearing cowboy boots.
Hell yeah.
50 years old cowboy boots. They're vintage, bitch.
Damn. And you better work.
Better work.
Stop playing.
Are we having too much fun?
Too much fun.
So, here we go. Interview process.
So.
Yes, what do you want?
I have a question for you, Brian.
What is it?
When did you first come out of the closet? Just know that you were
honey.
Gay.
When I came out my mama's twat,
uh-huh.
I had a flag in one hand, and I had the dildo in the other.
Oh, precious Jesus.
Baby Jesus, all 9 pounds of him was like, save me.
He was a true faggot.
And then I was like, hey y'all.
Damn. Then were your first words?
Mm-hmm. Hey y'all.
I thought your first words was, you better work, bitch.
No, it was sashay.
Oh,
Shante.
Stop it.
Lesbian girl of mine, when did you first realize you liked all this?
Man, I always said, born by the pussy, you die by the pussy.
Oh, that is some nasty shit.
Early. You should already know.
Oh, my good lord. So, here we go. Are you still recording?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Not anymore.